The Red Cross has set up a command center at the First Baptist Church in Van. Now, this is for people who have been evacuated due to either a natural gas leak in the area from the possible tornado or their homes were destroyed. Volunteers are also in the area to help people find their missing relatives. The Red Cross is already estimating at this point the cleanup could take months. The Red Cross and Carl's Jr. will feed up to 90 people this morning.